coach. It's someone being there, a pyramid scheme. It's like, it's Beachbody. Beachbody coaches.
Beachbody pyramid scheme?
Yeah, have you heard of Shakeology? Okay, it's like...
Say hi, Hunter!
It's like what?
Hunter, say hi!
It works, Rex. The only difference is they actually...
Plus we weep, but then we...
Exercises. So you're supposed to coach people with exercises.
Plus we weep, and then we...
You don't get it from coach.
So it's like Herbalife.
Pretty much.
Yeah, that's me.
Workouts,
that's me. Plus we whip, and then we...
Yeah, no, it's exactly the same.
It was, but Herbalife was weird. How it was like a hybrid, like retail pyramid scheme.
Plus we whip, and then we... It's the same thing, because they also sell, like, clothes and whatnot.
We're outside.
But it's pretty much, but that is what it is.
Plus we whip, and then we...
It's still not as good as the rap stuff.
No, but I've had now two solicitations from two beach potty coaches asking me if
but we whip with that week.
You know.
Then I can get people in my downline.
As much as I can. But we whip with that week.
Hunter, you do it.
Doing an impairment scheme just seems wrong, and I already have a problem trying to help people with health issues. They don't listen to the good advice that I can give.
Nope.
What?
Guys, this is shutting down the... Yes, it's almost shutting down. Goodbye.
Play?
A plus I whip, yeah. And then I'm Nae Nae.